Right here.
Defensively, just I felt like you guys were not in sync tonight. Did you feel the same?
Exactly. You said it. They just didn't feel us, man. We let them do whatever they wanted to do. They just ran whatever they wanted to, with no bumps. We didn't bump them at all, didn't hit them at all. Yeah, they just punked us tonight.
70 points in the paint. Do you feel like that exposed you guys not having, you know, a backup big man after Sabonis?
Nah, man, we got to guard the ball. Too many straight line drives, too many fast break, live turnovers. Too much of everything, man. Like I said, we just let them do whatever they want to do.
Malik, it really, not just on the defensive end, but overall it felt like you guys were out of sync early in the game. Was there something that was just a little off with you guys tonight, or is it just one of those things, some nights it comes out that way?
Yeah, man, it's probably one of those nights. It happens. 82 games. It happened every now and then, man. We just got to make sure we don't come out next game and do the same thing.
Their size, you know, they got 2'6", 10", Gafford, you know, Kuzma about 6'9", and then, you know, you're looking at Kristaps, you know, he's about 7'3". Did they give you guys some, you know, some problem with their size?
No, man. We ran everything we wanted to do. They just punked us, man. I don't really know what else to say about that.
Seems like there were similar defensive issues in the game Monday against Charlotte. How do you prevent this from becoming a trend?
That's a good question, man. I don't know if I got the answer for you right now. We just got to lock in together.
When it comes to the offensive side of the ball tonight, not your typical ball movement, like what are you seeing that causes that?
Yeah, we just had too many possessions where one or two people touched the ball, and not everybody else. It was one side. We didn't work the defense enough. Everything played into it, man. Us playing terrible on defense made bad shots happen. Just everything. It was just a bad night.
Malik, not to belabor the point, did you see similarities tonight for that game on Monday, from that one on Monday?
Yeah, it was almost the same, basically the same. We just let everybody do whatever they wanted to do, and think we was just going to come back and win the game.